Hey everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1259. Today we have a 2 verse 4 request that was sent in on the forums by Cad1802, who wanted to see the tag team of Gold Mario and Mario 64 battle Hatsune Miku, Highway Star, Mike, Haggar, and Holy Ken. This one's non-tornado for our 4s team here, so they'll be facing... well, the Mario's in a handicap fashion here. Looks like we're on Watuma Dio Brando here. Well, Miku has her hands full in pretty much this unwinnable battle. Let's say so long to Miku. And both Mario and Mario 64 take her out in 10 seconds. And I guess Mario 64 putting on the steel hat there too, for good measure. And Highway Star, well, let's see how quick she dies. And, wow, record damage being done to Highway Star here. Coming around, she be killed in under 10 seconds. Yeah, looks like it. 8 seconds on Highway Star. Well, Gold Mario and Super Mario 64, almost unbeatable as a
round
team, I'd
three.
Say. Unless you put him against some really insane champions. Wow, Mike Haggar went down in 1 second. 1 second KO. We're just seeing a dominating performance here from the Mario Destruction team. Holy Ken! 1 second for him, too. Are you kidding me? It took longer for him to come out and get KO. Actually, yeah, longer for him to, like, pose than he got KO'd there. Well, our Mario team run through their opponents here. I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this battle. Up next, we'll have Request 1260, and that one is coming soon!